Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Frost Arena for tonight's game between your SDSU Jackrabbits and the Chiefs from Morningside College out of Sioux City, Iowa. Tonight is First Dakota National Bank Night at Frost Arena. The SDSU Athletic Department welcomes all employees and guests of First Dakota to this evening's contest. It's great that you're a part of the SDSU Athletic Program. And once again, the reminder that a technical foul will be charged for any debris thrown on the floor. The technical will be charged to the home team unless the person throwing the debris can be definitely identified with a specific team and removed from the game. Now introducing the starting lineup, first for the Morningside College Chiefs, starting at one of the guards, a 6'6 freshman from Orange City, Iowa, at number 10, Jason Kleiss. At a second guard, 6'4 junior from Carroll, Iowa, number 22, Doug Deers. A third guard, 6'3 junior from Silver Spring, Maryland, number 30, Steve Nurse. At the forward position, 6'5 junior from Gilbertville, Iowa, number 34, Jason Huff. And center for the Chiefs, 6'9 sophomore from Gladbrook, Iowa, number 45, Chad Mercer. The Chiefs are coached by Jerry Schmutty, assisted by Jim Moran, Craig Stevens, and Jim Parrish. Next for the South Dakota State University Jackrabbits. Tonight's junior Jacks are Brent Werner, son of Hal and Leanne Werner of Brookings, also Dustin Halen, son of Bill and Kathy Halen of Volga. Starting for the Jacks at a guard, 6'2 senior from Hammond, Indiana, number 12, Chris White. At the other guard, a 6'2 sophomore from Holland, Minnesota, number 22, Troy Bauman. Starting at a forward, 6'3 senior from Brookings, number 32, Jeff Boer. At the other forward, a 6'8 senior from Jervis, Oregon, number 42, Chris Counts. Center for the Jackrabbits, 6'8 junior from Aurora, South Dakota, number 54, Pete Leiferman. The Rabbits are coached by Jim Thorson, assisted by Scott Nagy. Tonight's officials, the referee is Michael Spanier out of Sartell, Minnesota. Umpire Mark Gelly from Lakeville, Minnesota. Second umpire, Bob Sorodka from New Richmond, Wisconsin. Thank you. 4. Basket by Leiferman, number 54. Foul is on Boer, number 32. Basket by Huff, number 34. Foul is on Huff, number 34. Foul is on Deers, number 22. White will shoot two. By Bauman, number 22. Foul is called on Mercer, number 45. Bauman will shoot two shots. Foul is on Bauman, number 22. Foul's called on Bauman, number 22. Seaman will shoot two shots. Foul's called on Counts, number 42. basket by Seaman, number 42. Basket by Boer, number 32. Basket by Seaman, number 42. Fouls on Kleppe, number 44. Van de Wettering will shoot two. Foul is called on Dana, number 10. Foul is called on number 10, Dana. Seaman will shoot two. Foul is called on lane number 34. Johnson shooting the one and one. By Timmerman, number 30. Foul is called on number 23, Beard. Three-point basket by Deers, number 22. Basket by Mercer, number 45. Number 54. Nebraska by Leiferman, number 54. Nebraska by number 41, Vandrager. Nebraska by four, number 32. Nebraska by number 45, Mercer. By Leiferman, number 42. Foul is on Mercer, number 45. Balls on White, number 12. Seaman will shoot the 1-1. Foul is on Deers, number 22. Notches will shoot two shots. is on number 30, Nurse. Notch is shooting two. Called by the Chiefs. Notch is shooting two shots. Foul is called on Lieferman, number 54. Seaman will shoot the 1-1. Basket by Timmerman, number 30. Oh. Basket is good by Kleppe, number 44. Foul is called on Notches, number 14. Basket by Lieferman, number 54. Basket was by Kleppe, number 44. Basket by number 30, Nurse. Foul is on Timmerman, number 30. Mercer shooting two. Fouls on Lieferman, number 54. Mercer shooting two shots. Basket by Mercer, number 45. By Lane, number 34. Foul is on Deers, number 22. Counts will shoot the 1-1. Three-point basket by Beard, number 23. Now, correction, that was a two-point basket. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight for your halftime enjoyment, our very own SDSU cheer squad will perform for you. Their picture can be found in tonight's program. They will perform a variety of stunts and lifts to a medley of musical pieces. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm halftime welcome to the SDSU cheer squad.
Da-na-na-na, 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 da
SDSU cheer squad. Foul is on counts, number 42. Kleiss will shoot two shots. Foul is on number 34, Huff. Three-point basket by number 25, Johnson. Three-point basket by White, number 12. Basket by Johnson, number 25. Foul is on Mercer, number 45. Basket by number 23, Beard. Basket by Kleiss, number 10. Timeout called by the Jacks. foul is on Seaman, number 42. Basket by number 12, White. Basket by Kleppe, number 44. Foul is on Deers, number 22. Foul is on Huff, number 34. Boer will shoot two. Basket by Boer, number 32. Timeout called by the Chiefs. player control foul on Seaman, number 42. Basket by number 32, Boer. Basket by number 42, Seaman. Basket by number 41, Vandrager. Basket by Notches, number 14. Basket by number 41, Vandrager. Foul is on number 30, Nurse. Bauman shooting the 1-1. Foul is on Huff, number 34. Notches will shoot to 1-1. Three-point basket by Lane, number 34. Timeout, the Chiefs. Thank you. three-point basket for Moore, number 32. Foul is on Dana, number 10. Basket by Kleppy, number 44. Three-point basket by White, number 12. Foul is called on Kleppy, number 44. Boer will shoot the 1-1. Foul is on White, number 12. Foul is on Boer, number 32. Player control foul on Seaman, number 42. Correction, it's not a player control foul. Van de Wettering will shoot two. Foul is on Van de Wettering, number 44. Mercer will shoot two. Foul is called on Lieferman, number 54. For all you ball hogs and potential ball hogs, don't forget your meeting tonight at the Ram Pub. Basket by Huff, number 34. Three-point basket by Huff, number 34. Basket by Huff, number 34. Jackrabbits. basket by White, number 12. Basket by Deers, number 22. Basket is good by Notches, goaltending called. Foul is on counts, number 42. Ladies and gentlemen, a member of the Bozade Standard and Car Care Service Team will be available in the parking lots after tonight's game if anyone needs car care assistance. Foul called on Nurse, number 30. Bauman will shoot two. Fouls on number 42 counts. Kleppy will shoot the 1-1. Foul is on Leiferman, number 54. Thank you. Foul is on Nurse, number 30. Tomorrow night, the Jacks host the University of South Dakota. There are plenty of general admission seats available. Tickets go on sale tomorrow afternoon at 5 p.m. here at Frost Arena. White will shoot two. By White, number 12. Basket by Kleppe, number 44. Timeout called by the Chiefs. Basket by Counts, number 42.